sweet one. How are you? Are you feeling okay? No. Okay. Well, why don't you take a seat right there, okay? Alright. Yeah, it's a little crinkly. Don't worry, it's all clean. Okay? Alright. So, what's your name? Okay, nice to meet you. I'm Nurse Lolo. Yeah, nice to meet you. So what seems to be the problem? I see that you have, it's like you're bleeding right here. And on your elbow? Oh, okay. Alright, well, is there anything else? Just your head hurts? Okay. Alright, well, I'll go ahead and I can look at that for you, okay? See if we need to call your parents or anything like that, alright? Okay, so how did this happen? Oh, you fell off of your skateboard. I'm sorry. Yeah. That's good. That's really good. Mm-hmm. Yeah, you probably won't be skateboarding for a little bit now, will you? Oh, you do? Okay. Well, good job. Good job. Alright, so I'm gonna take your heartbeat and listen to your lungs real quick, okay? Alright, but first I need to take your temperature. Just wanna make sure that you're not sick, okay? We're just gonna place this right under your tongue, alright? Just right here. Good. No, no, don't try to speak. Just wait. Hold on a second. Just be a minute. Good. Good. Okay, let's see here. Perfect. You look like you're all good to go on your temperature. Alright. Actually, I don't need those just yet. I will go ahead and start. Alright. So just gonna get your heartbeat real quick, okay? Yep, just sit right there. Thank you for being so good. Okay, can you take in some nice deep breaths for me? Good. Okay, can you do that again? Good, good. Okay, and one more time. Good. Good. Sounds good. And take some more deep breaths. Good. Okay, and just another one. Good. Good, 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 good. Okay. Really good. Thank you. Gonna look in your mouth real quick, okay? So if you can open your eyes, open your mouth and go, ah. Thank you. Good job. Your teeth look pearly white. Good. Good. Okay. Good. Alright, just gonna look in your nose real quick. Looks good in there. This is really good. Okay. And if you could just look right at my little nose here, okay? I'm just gonna look in your eyes. Good. I'm just gonna go back and forth, okay? I just wanna make sure that your head doesn't feel don't want you to have a concussion because that can make your head hurt even more. It's just I'm gonna make sure. Is that really bright? Yeah, okay. Just gonna... Okay, it's gonna get really close, okay? Just gotta look a little bit closer into your eye here. Okay, your eye does look really good. So that's good. Okay. Good. Okay. Very good. All right. Let's get close up on this other one here. Good. Okay. Good. Your eyes look pretty good. All right. I'm just going to feel just right around on your face, okay? Hurt anywhere? Do you think you have a bruise or another little spot? Maybe. Okay. How does this feel on your eyes? Not too bad. Okay. All right. Let's look. Here's real quick, sweetie. Okay. Let's just look. Just real quick. Right. In here. Okay. Good. Good. Okay. Look really good. 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 Okay. Perfect. All right. So I just want to test your eyes one more time, okay? So close whichever eye you want to first, okay? I want you to read these letters back to me, all right? Okay, so let's start with this one. What's that one? E. Very good. This one. F. Good job. What's that one? Good job, Z. Switch eyes. Good job. Okay. Gotcha. This one. Very good. Good job. All right. Okay. I next just want to see how tall you are, okay? Look at those boo-boos, okay? Get them cleaned up a little bit, all right? Okay. So, we're just gonna use these to help clean up that spot there. So these have some ointment on them, okay? And I'll just clean it up and it'll make it not hurt anymore, alright? Okay, are you doing okay? You're not afraid? No? Okay, good. Alright. Just start gently cleaning, okay? Let me know if it hurts too bad, alright? It hurt really bad. It did. Sorry. Hopefully we can get it feeling better. Get another little towel. Doesn't look like you got any on your shirt either. That's really good. Okay. So I'm gonna put a little band-aid on it, okay? Yeah, so then it protects it, alright. First I gotta put a little bit of Neosporin on it. just want to check out your little boo-boo right here on your elbow, okay? So let me see real quick. Oh, it's a stink, I'm sorry. Okay. I'll be really gentle. It's a little bit swollen. It's bleeding just a little bit. Okay. Looks like you got some gravel. Okay. Let me just gently wipe away that gravel. Okay, here you go. Good. Alright. Just going to use this cotton swab again. Just going to scrape away all of the bad stuff, right? There you go. Perfect. Is that helping a little bit, sweetie? Nice and clean. This will help take away the pain. Okay. Alright. Nice and even. Perfect. Okay, so I'm gonna have you do just a couple last things. Alright, just want to make sure you haven't lost, like, any feeling in your face, okay? So what I want you to do, if you could smile really big for me. Good. And can you frown? Good, okay, stay frowning for me. Can you feel that? Okay, good. Okay, and you puff your cheeks out. Okay, keep them popped out. Can you feel that on each cheek? Okay. And with closing your eyes, can you raise up your eyebrows? Good. Can you feel that as well? Good. Okay, good job. Okay. Can you shrug your shoulders up? Good. Okay, and down. And if you could open your mouth really wide. Good. And just if you could squint your eyes closed really, really. You feel that? Good. Okay, good. Okay, and the last thing I just want you to see, let me take my gloves off. How many numbers I'm showing up, okay? Alright. Ready? Okay. Good. Good. Three. Good. Four. Good. 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 And the other eye. Three. Five. Two. Great job. Okay, so it looks like each of your boo-boos are gonna be just fine. Okay. Alright. So just make sure to tell your mom and dad. Okay. Have them just kind of replace your bandages, okay? Because we don't want them to get all dirty and yucky, alright? Okay, alright. So, do you have any questions for me, sweetie? No. Okay, alright. Well, I'll let you go ahead and get back to class, okay? If you have any other problems, you can just come back and let me know and I'll help you, okay? Okay, well, you have a good day, and I'll see you later. Feel better, okay? All right. Okay. Bye-bye.